Hello friends, welcome to Genius Education. Here is the topic that we are going to talk about is known as superclasses phases. Let's know the different fact and different structuralities function and different classes of the superclasses phases. Phases are basically aquatic animals because of they live inside the water body, and this is the structure of fish. You can see the drawing here, which is mentioned very clearly. The fish body is divided into three different parts, and it is a spindle-shaped body. It is the head region, this is the trunk region, this is the tail region. The tail region is the important also for direction and movement, which is known as caudal fin, and there is a dorsal side is known as dorsal fin, and these are ventral fin, this is anal fin, and this is pelvic fin, this is pectoral fin, this is operculum, there is a nostril, there is eye, and this is mouth, this is lower jaws, and this is the upper jaws. Alright, and this scale is covered above the body surface. Even you know the fin which is helped to swim in the water, and scales are bony and gill arches, which is the gills arise from the gill arches. Kidneys are mesonephric and release ammonia. Mesonephric kidney that is present in the fishes, and they release ammonia as a nitrogenous waste into the water body. The lateral line, this is lateral line which is well developed, and 10 pair of cranial nervous system present in the that is known as cranium. Respiratory organ is present, and which is help to aerial respiration. Sexes are separate, yani male and female individuals are found. Male is different and female is different, and many fishes are oviferous, they lay eggs, and the viviferous also there, they give birth young one child. And the development of fishes, there is not developed, that is amnion, that's why these are called as anamnions. And superclasses is divided into four different classes, such as class 1 is, or class A we call is elasmobranchi, which is a Greek term, elasmos, yani plate, and branchi, which is known as gills. And the body inside, there is the endoskeleton system is present, which is made by cartilage. Placoid scale is present, 5 pairs of gill cleft are seen, operculum is absent, mouth is central in position, and mostly marine animals are seen, and spiral valve is present, yani marine, because of these are found in the sea water, we call these are marine. And spiral valve is present in the intestine. Sexes are separate and sometimes exhibit sexual dimorphism, yani sex, this is a sexes, yani sex sometimes separate, and sexual dimorphism, yani both kind of sex also found sometimes. And fertilization is internal, they do internal fertilization. And example is scolodon, spirana, electric ray, etc. Number B, that is holocephaly. Holos, yani it is a Greek term, entire, and cephale, which is head. These are specialized cartilaginous fishes, holocephalus. Body is scaly less, and this is possess opercula, and cloaca is present. The example is chimeras. And number C is there, you know, dipnoi. It is a Greek term, die, yani two, and pnois means breathing. Double breathing. The long body is covered by the overlapping bony scale called cycloid scale, and this is swim bladder is act as the lungs, and paired fin are lobate types. Gills are also present. Cloaca is present. An example, Protopterus. And last one is D. The class is teleostomy class. It is a Greek term also. Teleos yani complete, osteon yani bony. The endoskeleton is bony type, yani the internal skeleton system is bony type. It's not cartilage. Single external gill slit is covered by bony operculum. Yani the external gill slit is covered by the bony operculum. Here bladder is present. Cloaca is generally absent. There is no cloaca. And 4 pair of gills are present. Fertilization basically is external. Example like is Levio and Cutler. Thank you for watching this video and subscribe the channel. Thank you.